Hi, welcome to your appointments. Let's make sure I got your name right. Your first name, please. Okay, your last name. Okay, your date of birth. All right, still no allergies. None that we know of. Okay. Any history of heart disease? Okay. All right. Do you have any specific concerns that you want me to address today? Your eyes? Okay. We'll definitely do extra checkups. And your ears? All right. Of course. So let's begin. Log out. So first I'm going to begin with just general observations and with measuring your temperature. I'll do next to your forehead first. Let me try your ear. Just carefully here. Good. I'm going to listen to your heart and your lungs, okay? So, how many times a week do you exercise? Mm-hmm. And how, for how long? Mm-hmm. Well, generally, we recommend 30 minutes every day to a point where you can't speak when you're moving. Can you give me your hand, please? Okay. Just try to relax. everything seems to be in good health. Shoulder level, and you can just relax if you wish. going to first examine your eyes up close using a little flashlight. So you'll get a little light in your eye. You can see how bright it is, great. Light. So while I'm examining you, if you could please do me a favor. Something in the background, okay? Or at least like on the side of my ear if you wish. Alright? Ready? I'm gonna do something. And you asked me to take a closer look. Do you feel like you have irritation or like greediness or just redness that bothers you? Can you please look up? Okay. I'll close one of your eyes. No. From that. measure the distance between your eyes. Flashlight. So we'll do a zigzag. Straight line. Don't stop looking yet. Let's do finger test. So how many am I showing? Look at me. Okay. I'd like to do a slightly different test with you. It's for visual tracking, so it's more for improving your visual perception. So we'll just try to see where we are, okay? Shapes do you see? Okay. Can you try to trace the hand? There's another one. The shape. 13. Shapes do you see here? There's quite a few shapes. How many do you see? So let's see. Do you see the fish? Mm-hmm. What else do you see? The teapot. Okay, so that was pretty good. I'll do one more test. That's actually an exercise. And this test is going to help you actually have better vision. So it's a test and an exercise for your eyes, and this actually can solve your problem right now. So we have this test. Interesting in nature. So I'm going to move these little beads, and I need you to follow each one. Okay, so start focusing. Focusing on it. Okay. Now red one. Now yellow. Now green. And now orange. Can you look at each one separately? While keeping your gaze straight. Okay, good. Continue. Look at the blue one for now. Look at the blue one with me. Good job. Now red one. Focus on it. Good. There you go. One more. Let's try both of these. A little bit for me. Okay. Orange and green. Here's a green one. Okay, cool. So that's it. That's a very good. To improve your depth perception, okay? So next I'm going to, if you don't mind, I'm going to go through some letters and take my little needle. Okay. Let's begin with this. See farther down. Let's try. Okay, good. So now let's close your one eye. Leave the other one open. Let's try again. Switch your eyes. Okay, let's go backwards. Looks like your vision is wonderful here. What color is it? What shape is this? Square. What color is it? See any green pop through a little bit? Yes. Okay. Good. What shape is this? Triangle. Wonderful. What color is it? Green. What shape is this? What color is it? Red. Red. We're done with eyes for now. I need you to open your mouth so that I can take a closer look. first strong sense. What is the smell? Lemon. Correct. This one. I'll need you to close one nostril and smell it one at a time. Just this one first. Now this one. Smells the same. Lavender. Correct. Vanilla, that's right. One more. Coconut, correct. I'm gonna give you some taste test. So I'll just need to put a few drops onto your tongue. Watermelon, that's right. That's correct. Going to skin test, okay. So we're going to work with sharp and soft. Tell me which one you feel, okay? try closing your eyes. Try it now on your hand. Okay. Same thing. Let's go. You feel this? Okay. Soft. Sharp. 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 So far. I do need to check your hearing. Do you want to sit down for